So when you have the baby in tow, you teach the mama how to come around you on a circle. Then you have a little baby, and then the baby follows suit and it follows mama around in a circle. And then you do this for a few days. And then by like the first week, you then add the halter to the little baby. And then you have the mama go around you with the mama and a halter. And then you have the little baby and a halter without putting any pressure on the halter. And then you teach the baby to wear the halter and come around you on a circle. And then it pretty much starts right here. So then, trained horse,